Students, this is our last video of the chapter number system. In this video, we will discuss about the conversion of number system, which is part 2. In this part, we will see the decimal to binary conversion. In this conversion, we start division of the given number by 2 till the number becomes 1. We write the remainder also. We will take an example to understand this process. The first example is convert 84 to binary. Here, we will divide 84 by 2. 84 divided by 2, and the answer will be 4 and 2, 42. 2 4s are 8 and 2 2s are 4, and remainder is 0. Next, we will divide it again. 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2, and remainder is 0. Next, 2 1s are 2, and the remainder will be 1. Next, 2 5s are 10, and remainder is 0. Next, 2 2s are 4, and that's why remainder is 1. Next, 2 1s are 2, and remainder is 0. We will tally the answer by writing the digit 1 by 1. We will start writing the number from bottom to top. That is reverse of the sequence. So the answer is 1010100, and the base is 2 because this is a binary number. Okay, our next example is convert 145 to binary, where 145 will divide it by 2 and the answer is 72. 2 7s are 14 and 2 2s are 4. So the remainder is 1. Next, 2 3s are 6 and 2 6s are 12, and remainder is 0. Next, we will divide 18 by 2. 2 9s are 18 and remainder is 0. Next, we will divide 9 by 2. 2 4s are 8 and remainder is 1. Next, 2 2s are 4 and remainder is 0. Last, 2 1s are 2 and remainder is 0. Okay, we have gotten the 1, so we will stop dividing. Okay, and then we will tally the answer, which will be from bottom to top.